Kirsten Parham, ALC East. I think I was a pretty good student, but I was very quiet, the student in the back of the classroom that didn't say much, and I gravitate towards those type of students now. I really empathize with them, and I try to bring out more of their character and realize that it's okay to be yourself in my classroom. They feel safe in my classroom. They will go out of their way to come to my classroom even if they're not supposed to, but it makes me feel loved.